Well, Slinky thinks the water's good enough for the plants. Just can't keep him out of it. He's just so curious about this.